everyone is out to help one another. Here there was a group in Mollem area that fed people at Mollem checkpost and also brought some to the Sub District Hospital in Ponda for medical examination in Kadamba buses. After examinations, some were stamped and were 14 days home quarantine, and thereafter they shall be dropped at their slum dwelling Shahpur Ponda opposite Maruti Temple. The Ponda team shall keep an eye on all this for the next 14 days. Our reporter Krishna Naik in Ponda.